It had been a little while since I had my VXL Rustler out, so I figured I'd take it out and try to blow something or break something on it, and I got into some donuts and ended up, I blew a little hole in one of my tires, it looks like, but I wasn't going to quit until something broke, so the video that follows is probably the fastest Rustler VXL donuts in the world. Check them out. That was the world's fastest VXL donuts.